Hey, how's it going, guys? What's up? Today, remember how, if you watched my live stream where I streamed and did some stuff on Lies in Earth, and if you remember, I said I will be doing daily raids, or not daily raids, I will be doing raiding series on Lies in Earth. So, you know, I kind of want to start this from today. This is going to be the first part where I will just do revenge raids every time when I log into Lies in Earth. So honestly, this is what I'm thinking, man. Just every day I publish a video of a raid and see how it goes. I want to know if you guys are gonna enjoy it too, so you know, let's start it. And by the way, hello guys, once again, you know, I really missed you guys. I know I didn't stream or didn't do much Lies in Earth content, so yeah, that's what it is. So jumping in Lies in Earth, this is what we have, man. We got raided. Obviously, I know this is gonna happen because, well, let's think about it, dude. I didn't upgrade my base for like ages. And the thing is, there was stuff outside the boxes, so of course, I'm gonna get raided. Well, we lost 12 factory parts, we lost an AK, 4 aluminum bars, 32 medkits. Not such of a big deal. And 3 more items? Oh, I even lost more and 3 more items. Dude, hell nah, man. We gotta get the booty back. As from the title, guys, you can already see, what is Kefir's gift? What did they gift me? Well, when I saw my inbox, I was pretty damn shocked, okay? Now, you guys know, active skills update is coming, so huge shout out to Veronica for doing this. She basically surprised me a lot, and much love to you, Veronica. I really love you. You're a great developer or community manager. This is what she gave me, man. Look at those packs. That's right. She gave me 60 file with rare blueprints, 40 pack of weapon parts, and 40 pack with factory parts. Veronica, thank you so much. If you're watching this video, I love you. Thank you so much. You're a great person, Veronica. Anyways, moving on, guys. It's time to handle the raids now. So I didn't log in, as you can see. All I did was just finish the raid and I just logged off. I just finished the video and logged off, so I didn't do anything else after the raid. But now, since we're back at it, well, I'm gonna be sharing the loot to these guys. I don't know, really don't know what to share them, but let's try sharing them. Magazines, if I have that, this should work out like it always does. 2 magazines, let's try that. You know, I got a lot of stuff from the raid, so maybe 2 is not enough, but let's actually check it out. Is it enough? Yeah, they don't like it. They want more magazines. I think he's gonna accept like 6 or 7. I'm pretty sure that's how much. Let's try this. 5, not bad. Okay, let's give him 4. Not bad. 3 maybe? No, he wants 4 magazines. Enjoy it, Raider. Enjoy. I'm gonna split it for nice looks. There we go. Share that. I should, you know, you don't really need to share it. You can always just decline it and they will become angry and then I can kill the raiders. But I don't want to do this today on the video. And boy, guys, do you see this? How do I have this timer? Why is it 4 days, 23 hours if I raided only once? In my previous video, what raid timer did I have, guys? You get 1 day for raiding, right? Why do I have 4 days? Hello? The raid timer is bugged, chat. Kefir also needs to fix that. But I mean, free revenge raids for me, though, if I'm getting free, you know, raid timers, that's cool. Anyways, we're gonna be getting a revenge raid, so let's take our hands into that. So let's bring our hands and get those iron hatchets ready for the raids. These magazines are gonna go back where it's supposed to be. You know, guys, since I got this gift, I can't wait for the active skill mods, because everything's gonna be unlocked. It's like I'm paid to win now, huh? But I feel bad and sorry, guys, for those who's watching this video, and you know, for those who doesn't have that type of stuff, you're gonna be grinding hard for that. But maybe I'll make a video how to get those active skills for free to play. There always has to be a way, but you have to grind a lot. But you know, there's always a way for free to play. No worries, guys. You just have to grind and work hard for it. But it's okay. So let's take 1 C4, maybe 2 C4s. Last base was pretty damn good. This one, maybe it might be bad. It might be good. I don't know. those planks, we're gonna be making iron hatchets. But yeah, let's make those iron hatchets. I'm gonna do this really quick, so I'm just gonna stash stuff randomly. And one day, guys, we need to organize this. I keep saying this so many times and I never do it, but one day, we just have to start organizing these boxes, you know? Because now I feel like I'm hoarding them and then I start deleting stuff when I'm full, which is kind of pointless. Why would I hoard stuff and then delete stuff to get more stuff and then delete stuff again? Who does that? Obviously, I do that. But now I'm trying to find duct tape. There's some duct tape. We need iron bars, like always. I always craft, craft, craft. We got enough iron hatchets. Probably too much. I'll put one away if that's possible. Let's put away the nails. This is what we have, basically. I'm gonna take 20 medkits again. There's still those Christmas items here, man. We got 5 iron hatchets, 4 normal hatchets, 2 C4, and SWAT set, a M16, a Glock, a 20 first aid kit. Beautiful. And we have a chopperino. Oh, wow. I guess I forgot to empty my chopper from the last raid. And before I put this stuff here, let's not forget that I can get revenge raided again. So, hey, man, listen. We need to hide this stuff. This time, I don't want to lose my stuff again for the raid. Let's not forget that we also have to make a bait box. Because if we don't make a bait box, we're not getting the revenge raid. Which is going to be doo-doo. So let's put away this. And this is it. Now we're definitely ready. We got everything. Chopper's ready. Ready to go. Ready to go. Vroom vroom. Let's do it. And what actually sucks is I have to bring all the items back from the revenge raid because, you know, they stole those factory parts from me and all that other stuff. I think that the factory parts was the most important part, but I don't think they stole anything better than that. Oh no, not a player base again. And guess what? It's a player 6 to 18. You know, that makes me worried. When I get a player base, it always makes me worried, man. But okay, it's okay. Let's see what we get. And dude, I know this base, player 6 to 18, is the base, I think, which I raided on my stream. I know this base. Or let's see. Let's blow this wall, this door up. If it is this one, if there's... Yes. This is the one that I raided before. Boy, oh boy. I actually know this base. Please tell me that this loot is still here. I think this base is so old. This base is actually pretty old. Because I raided this back in like 6 updates ago. I don't know, man. I can't remember. But why am I getting this base? Which is like 10,000 years old. Oh, and we're getting some zombies. Yeah, I forgot about those. Okay, let's kill them all, kill them all. Seems like there's 6 boxes here. I think these are the only boxes in this base because I think I raided this even multiple times. First time when I raided this was trash. I didn't find anything. Oh boy, man. I don't think this raid is good though. Well, we're gonna see. We're not getting anything good yet. That's my stuff. That's legit my stuff. And he has only 6 boxes total. I don't think he has more boxes. That's my AK. This is my stuff. But hang on. Bro, you guys see how he took all of this stuff and he multiplied it. What the hell? Let's break all the boxes first and then get rid of hatchets. I shouldn't brought iron hatchets at all, guys. It's just a mistake, man. Because if you get a full stone base, dude, you waste all those iron hatchets. And look what we get. Duct tape. We get steel plates. This is our factory parts that we got back. And I think this base is only available through revenge raiding. I don't think you get it other than revenge raiding, you know? So if you want to get this base, you have to get it through a revenge raid. This is the last box, and it's a full SWAT set. And it's freaking 20 white paint. I'm gonna equip that, man. Glock is breaking. No problemo, we have something special in this box. I'm gonna use this machete and just kill all these zombies with that machete. Let's do that. I wanna save my guns a little bit, man. Use a med kit. This is a unmodified machete, though. This armor set is broken, dude. I just equipped it, and now it's broken. Let's swap to this one. This is my last set. Okay, so we don't really need bandages. I don't know, electronic circuit, aluminum plates, we're definitely taking that. First 8 kits, great. We have 10, we have 20 glue. I think I'll take that back because I don't know why, but I'll do it. We have 20 raw meat. I'm not sure if I should take that. I really should. We have 20 oak. I think they stole that from me. Yeah, I don't know. Did I take free steel? I didn't take free steel, but listen, let's go back to our chopper, put all the stuff away, and then we're gonna be grabbing all the loot back. Honestly, this is what all we have to do. This is the best trade. And look, 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 7 gas, 13 gas, fits exactly to 20, bro. And we didn't get many guns, we got only 3 guns, bro. Okay, 4 guns, used 1 gun, we got a scar and a VSS, that's dope. I think I should take the 50 And that's it. We don't need anything else here. So I broke from here, took everything. There's nothing here anymore. And I'm glad that Doomerus has very nice memory, guys. You know, you gotta remember those bases when you raid. Because when you remember them, and when you raid them, you know, you remember the spot, the boxes, the locations, and everything is just awesome, dude. We're getting the 20 batteries because we need it for recycling. 20 planks, not sure, but probably I'll take it. We got this turkey. I'll eat it. Why not? And there's nothing else. Oh, 20 white paint. I almost forgot about that. Okay. And free steel. Definitely need to grab that. Get my hands on that. So let's get these bricks also. 7 gas. Okay, we're taking that. You know what? Maybe I should... Nah, let's actually know. 12 factory parts. Engine parts. Or 10 first aid kits. Sorry, first aid kits. I'm grabbing that. I actually have bad memory. I said that I have a great memory, but now I have a bad memory. Did I fully fill my chopper? I think I did. But you can see that I have bad memory. Okay, I didn't fill it fully, but I have bad memory. Let's forget what I said that I have a good memory, okay, guys? I don't have a good memory, okay? Back to the raid. Let's grab what's left. Basically, swoop everything. And aluminum bars. This is what we need to grab. But another problem. I'm gonna put away the last iron hatchet. Bro, I really hate bringing those iron hatchets and then on the end, putting them away. You know, it's so stupid. But we have 20 hard alcohol, 50 scrap. Maybe I should get rid of the planks and then just get more 50 scrap? Because that's 12 iron bars. That's probably what I'm gonna do. 4 wrenches, guys. I don't know about that. I don't know what to do with that. Should I take a machete or 4 wrenches? I'm taking 4 wrenches instead of that, because wrenches, well, they're pretty dope. He has a metal wall here. I don't remember that, but guy's rich. He has literally one metal wall in his base. This is it. What else do we have to grab? I don't think I missed anything, guys, right? And this is it. This is it. So let's leave this raid. See what we got. We have 50 yellow tickets, okay? 7 gas, blah, blah, blah. This is not that bad, but could have been better. Some of the loot is, you know, I got it back from my base, which he stole. So 12 factory parts, that's what I lost. That's what he had. And 20 duct tape, free steel, 2 engine parts is good. 5 copper, you know, that's pretty dope. This is it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. As always, guys, don't forget to like the video. Don't forget to subscribe. And always, don't forget to comment. Because I love reading all your comments. And I will always love reading them all. I actually miss those days, man, where you guys just kept commenting and commenting, and we had like hundreds of comments on every video, and now, you know, I don't ask for likes or comments or for you to subscribe to my videos, but now I'm gonna start doing it. You know why? Because I want your comments, guys. I want your feedback. I want your support. I want to feel like this channel is alive. I don't want to feel like this is a dead channel. So just comment, guys. Support. This is the only thing I ask for. That's it. What? Well, is that bad? I will feel better if you comment, okay? And you will get a love. I will make you feel better too. Anyways, peace out, guys. Have a great day, great night, great morning, whatever it is for you now. Peace out.